yards. So you guys feel like you're making progress in that area?
Yeah, man. The coaches are doing a good job, man. Coach Nolan, Coach Pines, and the D-line coach and the secondary coach, they're doing a great job, man. We just trying to get better and better every game.
In the first 6 weeks, is there anything you can put your finger on as to why that was a struggle or why you guys weren't able to hem in those runners or anything like that?
Just gelling a little bit more. You know, the more we play, the better we strive to get. So, you know, we looking next week to get better. So, hopefully we get better.
Talk about that stretch. You guys made them go 4 straight punts that pretty much gave you the lead and pretty much iced the game.
Well, I mean, the coach made some good calls and we was able to execute it. Yeah.